The majority that in Gachagua, the speaker, the majority, my brother Aaron Cheriot Azayo, colleagues, senators, the secretary general of the CPA, invited guests, the young women, Tangia Lua Mombasa, Mheshimiwa Deputy President. Young women, na tumefurahi kwamba kwa ujio wako kuja kuhitimisha uweza kufika na kwa muda wako ambao umetumia kwa sababu anafikiria kwamba mgeni njoo mwenyeji apone. Next to him to make welcoming remarks is our host governor, speaker of the Senate, leadership of the Senate. Mine is to welcome anything else. I've been at the forefront to try and fight on matters regarding devolution should deservedly get. And our plea, do look at the urban counties.